WLUK TV, Green Bay, Fox Cities.
NBC's regular daytime programs will return tomorrow. Today, we celebrate the beginning of the holiday season with Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. From New York City. Your host is Willard Scott of the NBC Today Show, with a special guest appearance as Uptown host by Mary Hart of Entertainment Tonight. The stars in our parade are Ben Vereen, Emmanuel Lewis, Patrick Swayze, Bobby Vinton, Gloria Loring, Burt Parks, Barbie and the Rockers, Sandra Santiago of Miami Vice, Elena Reid of the NBC series 227, Michael Damian, Rita Coolidge, From Another World, Cale Brown, David Forsythe, and Ed Fry, ice skater Jill Schultz with the Peanuts Gang, Deidre Hall of Our House, Clifton Davis from Amen, John Tesh, the Osmond Boys, Bruce Weitz, Dr. Joyce Brothers, Christopher Hewitt, the Rags to Riches Kids, Felicia Rashad from The Cosby Show, the Oak Ridge Boys, Pia Zadora, Judy Kaye, from Broadway, the hit revival Cabaret, Tony Award-winning musical Les Miserables, the new musical Teddy and Alice, spectacular skaters from Starlight Express, and Into the Woods. Clowns, clowns, and more clowns. Also in our holiday lineup, the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes, 13 of the best bands in the land, the NCA Superstar Drill Team, fantastic floats, and those incredible giant balloons, including four new ones, Spider-Man, Ronald McDonald, Snoopy on skates, and Snuggle the Bear. And back this year by popular demand from children everywhere, Santa Claus. The telecast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. By AT&T, the right choice. And by Osh Kosh Bagosh, the genuine article since 1895. And now, here's Willard Scott.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. What a day this is. You know, Brian Gumbel, Jane Pauley, and I just got back from overseas where we toured three military bases, and Armed Forces Television is watching us all over the world today. So happy Thanksgiving for the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade to all of our forces and military personnel everywhere in the world. And what a treat and what a day this is. I know you're going to have a great time because I am. This is the personal triumph of my career. I've done lots of things, but this is the greatest moment in my career to be the host of the Macy's Day Parade. I love it. We're having fun, aren't we?
Yes, you sure.
And we're going to have a fun time for the next 3 hours with over 5,000 people participating in this parade. And it's just a little bit of part of Americana. That's what it is. And the weather's cooperating. It's about 53 degrees. Not full sun, but partly cloudy skies. You never know in the weather business what's going to happen. It could be a sprinkle or two before it's all over. But we don't care because this is fun. And where I'm standing on Broadway, you would never want to stand if you happen to come to town. Because we're facing right uptown. Any given day during the week, there are 1,000 taxi cabs coming right this way. And I mean straight for us, so stay out of your way. And don't forget, you're going to watch a parade with over 5,000 different acts and people participating. And I want you to know, too, that I was with 425 of my paraders and my favorite friends in the opening shot just a minute ago, those fabulous pom-poms. So I got out of their way to make room for their special show. They're the NCA Superstars. You are the Superstars.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you, dear. Directed by Mike Miller and Laura Davis. And they're dynamite. And have they got power?
The people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States.
that's terrific. The NCAA superstars, and now you know why we call them superstars. What a great way to start off the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And I couldn't think of a better person in this whole world than to share honors with this morning. Sioux Falls, South Dakota's favorite daughter, one of the great ladies of television, entertainment this night or any other night, Mary Hart. Mary is upstairs at the site of the parade site, upstairs, uptown, about 2.5 miles. Mary's been uptown for years at 77th Street in Central Park West. Mary, we ought to call this 3 hours of entertainment today because this is a big show.
Hi, Willard. Boy, I tell you, I know it looks exciting down there. We should call it, why don't we say entertainment today? We'll get both of our programs into the act. It is so exciting uptown here where the bands are starting to march down and we're seeing the balloons. You'll be seeing all of it down there. But it really, you said it's the most exciting day of your life. Well, my heart is palpitating too, and the people are so enthusiastic along the parade route here. Anyway, I wanted to know, you're such a natural at this. Have you ever marched or waved along this parade route before?
Well, I've worked a couple of times with the Today Show, you know, at the premiere or the preview of the show, but this is the first time I've ever done it myself in person to be the host. But what I really want to be one of these days is a giant balloon. But in all these 61 years of Macy's history, there's only been one balloon that was a humanoid that looked like a real person. And that was Eddie Cantor, the great Eddie Cantor, the song and dance man.
Knowing you, you probably will have a chance to have your own Willard Scott balloon in the parade. I don't know if I'd ever want to do that, but you know, there are 4 balloons that are brand new this year out of the 10 that we all love to see coming through the streets. The new ones are Spider-Man, Ronald, McDonald, Snuggle the Bear, and of course, a revised Snoopy. This year, we're going to see Snoopy come down the street on roller skates, rather fly through the air.
And not only that, Mary, you're going to see about 150 Woodstocks, because wherever you find Snoopy in line, it's the Woodstock gang is always there. Oh, I loved every single one of them. I can't be a balloon this year because the crowd, they don't have an insurance to cover the fee in case they had to hold me down. But one of these days, I hope to float down Broadway myself, with or without helium.
Okay.
Joel Grey, the star of Cabaret, sings, and Spider-Man flies high when the parade continues.
See, Teresa, I know I've missed dinner 3 nights in a row, but winning this case could get me a partnership in the firm. You'll have to eat without me. Adios.
Is this the law firm of Newland, Andrews, and Martinez?
Teresa.
I figured you could use a McDonald's break.
I do love you, you know.
Is that the truth and nothing but the truth?
I swear.
Then case closed.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Santa Claus.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down to a long winter's nap.
Dad, it still works.
There's no better gift than the sound of your voice.
If you've flown in by plane, or with Superman for that matter, to join the millions of people watching the parade in person today, this might have been your very first view of New York City. Now, if you haven't been here before, finding your way around town can be just a little bit confusing. You probably recognize the Manhattan skyline, but you may not know that in the midst of all the skyscrapers is an 843-acre park. And our parade route begins right along the west side of this beautiful Central Park at 77th Street. It marches south for about 18 blocks, right on down to Columbus Circle. At Columbus Circle, the parade veers slightly to the left and picks up on Broadway. And from there, it's a straight march to 34th Street and Herald Square. And from the end of that parade route at Herald Square, let's go to the kickoff point and our commentator, Mary Hart.
Very much, Willard. You know, there is plenty to comment on up here. Lined up on 77th Street behind me, of course, are the giant balloons just waiting to join the parade. And then behind me, all along Central Park West are the floats. And there are 16 gorgeous major floats in this parade today. And by major, I mean large. I mean huge. About the size of a 30-foot cabin cruiser. In front of me, heading down Central Park West toward Broadway, Times Square, and on to Herald Square where you are, Willard. of course, are the bands, 13 of them stepping off today. You know, as each balloon and float and band takes its place in the lineup, all of the other smaller units and the clowns fill in the spaces. And all of this, what may seem like confusion but certainly is excitement, turns into the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And it's fun.
That's my kind of gal. Listen, Mary, you know, we've worked before. This is not the first time. For Motordale, we sang together. We'll spare him that, though. You're going to sing by yourself this time. You know, most performers only dream about starring in a big Broadway show. But I don't think anybody ever dreamed of maybe coming back 20 years later in that same show and doing it all over again. Well, in the revival of Cabaret, that's exactly what Joel Grey, one of the greatest guys in show business, has done. And here he is with a role that won him an Emmy and an Oscar, and a Tony, I should say, from the movie and from the Broadway show. Ladies and gentlemen, from Cabaret, Mr. Joel Grey.
Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, das ist enchanté. Happy to see you, bleibe, reste, stay. Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Im Cabaret, oh Cabaret, du Cabaret. Guten Abend, bonsoir, petit fini, wie geht's, comment ça va, do you feel good, ich bin euer conferencier, just wie's votre compère, I am your host und sage willkommen, bienvenue, welcome, im Cabaret, au Cabaret, du Cabaret, leave your troubles outside. So, life is disappointing, forget it. In here, life is beautiful. The girls are beautiful. Everybody is beautiful. I know what you're thinking. You wonder why I chose her. Out of all the ladies in the world, that's just the first impression. What good's a first impression if you knew her like I do? It would change your point of view. If you could see her through my eyes, you wouldn't wonder at all. If you could see her through my eyes, I guarantee you would fall like I did when we're in public together. I hear society mourn, but if they could see us from my eyes, maybe they'd leave us alone. Tickle, tickle. He's such a monkey. How can I speak of her virtues? I don't know where to begin. She's clever, she's smart. She reads music. She doesn't smoke or drink gin like I do. Yet when we're walking together, they sneer if I'm holding her hand. But if they could see us through my eyes, maybe they'd all understand.
Me
Sometimes my problems are hairy when I'm with my sweet Valentine. But if you could see her through my eyes, you'd trade all your problems for mine.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful. That just proves a point. A monkey business and show business definitely does mix. Joel Grey, who is Dynamite, and the gorilla, that lovely, charming creature, played by Michelin Sisti, the best.
Coming attractions in our parade, a medley from Broadway's Tony Award-winning Les Miserables, actor Patrick Swayze, and the new balloon called Snuggle.
Grown-ups, but Osh Kosh, but Osh Kosh.
I'm so nervous about what to give her. She's so fashionable.
Isotoner gloves. Designer clothes for my hands.
She's so hard to buy for. Everything has to go with everything.
Ooh, Isotoner gloves. They fit perfectly. They match Tootsie.
Isotoner gloves. You've got a great gift on your hands.
If you were a little kid, well, maybe even not so little, a kid sitting on the curb along the parade route, you'd have a great view of all the clowns. And would you believe there are 700 of them today along this parade route? All of them regular employees of Macy's. And lined up here in Clown Alley are, well, nearly all 700 of them, but we don't have time to talk to but a few. And we're going to start with this gentleman who has been in the parade for how many years now?
7 years.
Why do you keep coming back year after year?
I love the little kids. I love to watch them. Their faces are marvelous, really.
Well, looking at your sparkling eyes, I know they love you, too. You have a great day.
Thank you very much.
Sir, what is your name?
John Pascal.
John, what department do you work in?
Sales, promotion, budgets.
And what kind of a clown are you? Those are weird things on your head there.
A rather heavy clown.
First year of the parade?
First year.
Ah, how about you? What department do you work in?
I'm an assistant buyer in Better Furniture.
Better Furniture? That's kind of what you, well, better something. How many years have you done the parade?
My fourth parade.
Fourth parade. Have fun today. Now, how about you? You look like you belong somewhere behind bars.
Well, I do. Little shop shoes at Macy's.
Great. Are you going to wear this to work tomorrow?
Well, I don't think they'll let me. It's not quite dress code.
I do like the nose, though. How about you, young lady? What's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, how many years have you been in the parade?
This is my third.
Okay, Jennifer, you have fun. All of you, why don't you stay in costume and we'll surprise everybody at Macy's tomorrow. Have fun.
Thanks.
Okay.
You bet.
Happy Thanksgiving.
And what you're going to see right now is the birth of a bear.
Well, that's
a baby. A baby. I got it. High as a six-story building. And like all the balloons, he's made of urethane-coated nylon fabric in separate sections or chambers.
Gotcha.
And Snuggle has 12 chambers. Each chamber is inflated separately and then sealed off. Helium and air are used, and you can see the bear take shape. Isn't that beautiful? But then, of course, he had to be deflated and packed up in a box to be brought into New York City for this Macy's parade. You can't bring a 58-foot balloon through the Lincoln Tunnel, even if he is a cute little bear.
Bad habit. Okay.
You'll cue me in the ear right when I go back. I'm on. I think I'm back right now. My own ear. I just cued myself. You know, some of you watching on television may be lucky enough to have one grandmother watching with you, but I don't think that too many of you have both grandmothers watching with you. Well, Eric Cantor here worked with Macy's team producing this parade. Hello, Eric.
Hi, Willard. Good morning. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you. Works with the Macy's team producing the parade.
He, what's that?
To all of us.
To all of us and all of you. He, Eric, has both grandmothers watching. One is 102 and one is 87. You can't tell the difference. Rebecca Cantor, are you 87?
No, I'm alone.
You're 102. And where are you from? Where do you live?
Russia.
Oh, you live in Russia. Well, you must commute. Now, we have trouble enough commuting in New York. I just say you're a great cook.
You like to cook? She used to like to bake a lot when she was younger.
Well, I like to eat a lot, and I'm older. Do you like to eat? You keep a nice, svelte figure. You look wonderful. And you're how old? One? How old are you?
102.
102.
And she was born in 1885 at the end of November, but we're never quite sure of the date, so we always celebrate her birthday on Thanksgiving.
That's great. Thank you, Eric. Eric's other gross mother is just a little bit younger. She's only 27 years old. And you, is that right?
Very young.
87? And you, where were you born?
What?
Where were you born?
Where were you born?
Yeah.
Russia.
In Russia. I got two Russians sitting next to me.
Russia.
You want to go back to Russia?
If you see Bashatska, you should know it's a Russian.
And that's how you pronounce your name. You don't want to go back to Russia today, do you?
You don't want to go back to Russia.
No.
I understand that you make great food.
This is such a beautiful country.
Thank God for all of us. You're right. So we've got a good group here today. Happy birthday to both of you. And we have some more surprises later on. Happy Thanksgiving Day dinner, too. Don't go away. We'll be back in a few minutes. I love to cook. I love to eat. I'm ready.
Coming soon, country singer Rita Coolidge, the Rags to Riches kids, and the giant new balloon cartoon character Snoopy on skates.
Ours, as you know, is not a perfect world. May I? That's why it's so refreshing when something really perfect comes along. Like Diet Coke. Tastes great straight. Or on the rocks. Yet it's just one calorie. That's why Diet Coke is the perfect soft drink. For an imperfect world.
Betty Lou just got a gift. Foot-soothing Dearfoams, the gift that soothes.
Betty Lou's got a new pair of shoes. Betty Lou's got a new pair of shoes. Betty Lou, wow. Betty Lou's got a new pair of shoes.
Foot-soothing Dearfoams, soft and stretchy, foamy and fun. After a day in shoes, you owe yourself the gift that soothes.
Mary Lou's got a new pair of shoes. Mary Lou, Sally Lou, Betty Lou, wow.
This Christmas, give foot-soothing Dearfoams for feet that are dear to you.
Not only is a 35mm Olympus Infinity totally autofocus, auto quick flash, auto everything, it's also totally weatherproof.
The Olympus Infinity. Absolutely great pictures, absolutely no hassles.
From Walt Disney Pictures, it's time for magic. It's time for excitement. It's time for Cinderella. And now is the time to see it. Only in theaters. Walt Disney's classic Cinderella, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspapers for showtimes.
The first marches in our parade are nearly a mile from the starting point at Columbus Circle, ready to start down Broadway. Back at the starting point is our kickoff commentator, Mary Hart.
Willard, of course everybody loves a parade, including one of the hottest young actors to come out of Hollywood today. He was a sensation earlier this summer in Dirty Dancing. Right now you can see him on screen in Steel Dawn. And anybody who saw him in Dirty Dancing knows this man is a professional dancer, but he describes himself as the Godzilla of the ballet class. Now, come on, Patrick Swayze, why do you call yourself Godzilla?
Well, you know, from gymnastics and football and all other things, dancing gave me an X amount of flexibility, but I still look like the Hulk versus ballet, you know?
You know, here we are, both of us, for the first time in the parade. This is also my first time to meet a horse in a parade route and interview a horse. Can you tell me who your date is?
This is Shocker. He is at Tom McNair's ranch in Texas, that we're in partnership with, and Steve Alves and Joanne own him, and I figured if I was going to ride the Macy's Day Parade, I'd rather do it on a gorgeous white stallion than on a float.
He's absolutely beautiful, but is he going to get a little skittish? Has he done this before?
He may try to decide to ride a bullwinkle, but it ought to be fun, as long as he doesn't wind up with a tuba around his neck.
Exactly, and you too, for that matter. Have a great time. You've got a long 2.5-mile route to go, Patrick. Shocker, nice to meet you. Happy Thanksgiving.
Same to you.
Thanks. Back to you, Willard.
Well, you stay stop horsing around, Mary. We're trying to do a show up here. Hey, you know, when the great French writer Victor Hugo wrote Les Miserables 125 years ago, that was even before I was around, he would never, never in his wildest dreams ever imagine that someday it would become a hit Broadway musical. I couldn't imagine it either when I had to read it in high school. But now at the Broadway Theater, right here in little old New York, that fabulous tale of the French Revolution is playing to standing room only audiences. Here are Braden Danner as Gavroche, Donna DeVito as Cosette, and Colin Wilkinson as Jean Valjean in a medley from Les Miserables.
How do you do? My name's Gavroche. These are my people. Here's my patch. Not much to look at, nothing posh, nothing that you'd call up to scratch. This is my school, my high society. Here in the slums of San Michel, we live on crumbs of humble piety. Tough on the teeth, but what the hell? Think you're poor, think you're free. Follow me, follow me. Not
men's Clifton Davis in Times Square and the new Ronald McDonald balloon. You'll see the whole parade here on NBC as our Emmy Award-winning coverage continues.
The NBC Thanksgiving Comedy Weekend starts tonight. First, join the Cosby family for a comedy feast.
That's not a turkey. That's a cabbage.
Followed by a different world.
Would you love it?
Penn on Cheers.
You can't spend your life dressed up like Mark Twain.
Why not? He did.
And Hill Street's Bruce White's in Mama's Boy tonight.
There are toys and there are hobbies. If you want real remote control cars, come to Hobby World for all of your holiday gift needs. 214 East College, only in downtown Appleton.
Our Coast to Coast store is a friendly place, and we probably can name 75 to 80% of our customers by name.
Save during our Christmas sale on this Panasonic stereo cassette recorder. One-touch recording, only $39.99. Get the Swingline manual staple gun, only $4.99 after $3 mail-in rebate. Or electric, just $14.99 after $4 mail-in rebate.
America's total hardware stores, coast to coast.
Tomorrow, ShopKo's having a sale so big, I don't need to shout. At 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, this incredible sale starts. And it's only 3 hours long, so you have to be here at 7 a.m. Because there are so many wonderful buys all over the store, you're going to need every minute. Like black and white TVs for $39.99. Monopoly games, $4.99. Men's flannel shirts, two for $10. See what I mean? Be here. 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. It'll be worth your while.
It's a Wonderful Life, today at 4.
I don't need to tell you that the best-known characters in the Peanuts comic strip are standing right here with me. They are, of course, Charlie Brown himself, Lucy and Linus, but I want you to meet a very special lady who will be ice skating with the other three on the Peanuts float today. She is Jill Schultz, and if the name sounds familiar, it's because she, yes, indeed, is the daughter of Charles Schultz, the creator of the strip. Jill, great to have you here, and happy Thanksgiving.
Well, thank you. Happy Thanksgiving to you. It's so exciting to be here. I've never been to one of these parades before.
You haven't. Your first time in your ice skating. When did you start ice skating?
I started skating when I was around 12, and I competed for about 10 years, and then I did the whole ice show circuit internationally. And
you'll be doing it today. I have to ask you, though, growing up in a family of five kids, did your antics as children, did that inspire your dad to put some of your antics in the cartoon strip?
Actually, yes. There were a few ideas. He got a couple from each of us, and I gave him one once when I was young. I said, Dad, I've discovered something. If you hold your hands upside down while you pray, you get the opposite of what you pray for.
Jill, it's great to have you here. Lucy, Linus, and Charlie Brown, you've got to get them back on the float so they make it down to Herald Square.
Yeah, we have to get down there, but I do want to say happy birthday, Dad, because it's his birthday today. And so.
Thanks, Jill.
Thank
and
you.
We send our happy birthday greetings to him, too. That's it. Lucy, wait. Everybody waving. You better get him in the parade. And look at, there comes Snoopy. Now, I don't know about the ice skating, but Willard, you've got some great roller skating down there.
Let me tell you something, Mary. I've watched you for years. And I know your new contract on Entertainment Tonight. That's the first time you've ever worked for Peanuts. And you're never going to get me on those little wheels, not those round wheels. Even though I do know that you do acrobatics on roller skates, you're never going to catch me there. There are, however, some incredible roller skaters in town, and they're now at the Gershwin Theater, and they're working days and nights in one of the hottest shows in the country. Starlight Express is the name that's been described as a musical extravaganza, and the whole cast is on roller skates right from the beginning. It's a great show, and the opening number is called Rolling Stock with Greaseball and the Gang. Here they go.
Thing you'll ever see.
right down Broadway to the most famous square of all, Times Square.
The Oak Ridge Boys, Clifton Davis, and Barbie and the Rockers reach for the stars, all live on NBC.
They're here. Zero gravity cliffhangers, cause you race them upside down, plummeting through the giant loop as you reach for new speeds and use your skill to master the death-defying spiral and blast up the wall to zero gravity. And then, back into the giant loop, you make your final move now to take the lead and win. Zero gravity cliffhangers, it's all in how you look at it. New from Tyco, of course.
Ronald McDonald Children's Charities, dedicated to helping children everywhere. In addition to Ronald McDonald Houses, a special bakery staffed by disabled youngsters, a playground for underprivileged children, a performing arts center for talented high school students, a few of the hundreds of nonprofit children's organizations benefiting from Ronald McDonald Children's Charities, established in memory of Ray Kroc.
Armstrong floors, ceilings, carpets, furniture, and decorating ideas give you a beautiful new look to come home to.
Armstrong makes your home so nice to come home to.
One of the best things about today's parade, not only working with Willard Scott, but the fact that one of my best friends and my business partner, Deidre Hall, is in the parade today, star of NBC's Our House. Deidre, will you please explain your costume?
My luggage never arrived, and I got to the hotel. Whip this out.
It does have something to do with the float, doesn't it?
It does. I'm playing a damsel in distress.
Yes. Well, you don't look distressed at all. Did you ever have a fairy tale experience?
You know, when I was a child, I wanted to be a fairy princess, and we would make those little cone hats and put scarves out the top and run around, and here I am at the Macy's Parade playing a fairy princess.
I can't believe it. You look absolutely gorgeous. Are you wearing long underwear, though? I mean, it's a little brisk.
Do you know what? I am. I didn't know you were going to ask me that, and I'm not going to show you. You're going to sing.
Later on. Well, now, who else is riding on the float?
Bruce.
Bruce White.
Yes. And,
Elena Reed, I think?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Great. Have a lot of fun. Happy Thanksgiving. I'll see you later. Okay. Deidre Hall.
I will personally rescue her myself. Don't you worry about a thing, Deidre. You're in good hands, and I say amen to that, Mary. The reason I say amen is because that's the title of the series Clifton Davis, that superstar on NBC, has right now. He plays the part of that handsome, well-educated, brilliant, beautiful, and exciting Reverend Reuben Gregory. And that's typecasting if I ever heard of it, because Clifton Davis is all of those things rolled into one, including being assistant pastor of a church out in California. Clifton told me that his big break in showbiz came, at least here on Broadway, when he was in the chorus of Hello, Dolly. And he's looking at Broadway from a whole new viewpoint right now. As a matter of fact, he's on the 10th floor of the Marquis Marriott Hotel before the parade passes him by on Times Square.
Passes by. I'm gonna go and taste Saturday's high life before the parade passes by. I'm gonna get some life back into my life. I'm ready to move out in front. I've had enough of just passing by life with the rest of them, with the best of them. I can hold my head up high. I've got a goal again. I've got to drive again. I want to feel my heart coming alive again before the parade passes by. Let me hear those fluters a-flutin', trumpets a-tootin'. Let me hear them blare down in Herald Square. As sure as shootin', baby, I'll be there.
Uncle Bob and Howdy Doody hitch a ride on the stagecoach. Garfield the Cat prowls Broadway, and Ben Vereen sings with 300 Boy Scouts.
Every day, over 30 million AT&T calls go through on the first try. Thanks to a remarkably intelligent network that forecasts traffic, anticipates tie-ups, and determines the quickest way around them. All in less time than it takes to dial. The AT&T network, you can call it the mastermind of long distance.
Glad I got through.
We're reaching further to bring your world closer. AT&T, the right choice.
Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little Kisses have big chocolate. You're gonna love. They got little silver wrappers. They got tiny little flags. They got big, big chocolate. They live in great big bags. Little Hershey's Kisses have big, big chocolate. Little Kisses have big chocolate. You're gonna love.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Welcome home, Rich.
Make this
you
world a better place.
Oh, yes.
Yes, if you can.
Now, every time you use MasterCard, we'll donate money to six worthy causes. So use MasterCard and help make a difference.
Ready to go to Grandma? Good.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Choose to make a difference. Choose MasterCard.
And welcome back to the 61st annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, everybody. 13, count them, 13 marching bands are stepping off nicely in today's parade. About half of them are already marching towards Herald Square. The others are waiting to be cued. And you know what happens is that the Macy's official in charge of stepping off, who is operations manager Mark Schoenberg, gives them a ready, set, go. Mark is perched on top of the truck at the starting line. You see him there. We don't dare talk to him because if he loses track, heaven only knows what'll happen. I mean, can you imagine the balloons bumping into the floats and the bands and the clowns scrambling to get into place? Anyway, it is all moving very, very smoothly from our perspective right now. And Willard, I want to know what's happening downtown.
Very smoothly, smoothly uptown because you're in charge and you're dynamite. The same thing's happening right here. And in addition to being the fabulous co-host of Entertainment Tonight and an acrobat, you are a zinger. And I understand you're going to zing a song for us. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the great singers of all time, Miss Mary Hart, and she's going to sing in our parade right now.
Wonder what it would be like? All you have to do is close your eyes and count to three. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in. You'll see, we'll defy explosion.
Cabbage Patch Kids Playground, a rousing number from the new musical Teddy and Alice, and Jolly Old St. Nicholas, when our live parade coverage continues.
Can you say Osh Kosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say Osh Kosh Bagosh.
No.
I will try to. Osh Kosh Bagosh.
Osh Kosh.
Bagosh. Bagosh, Bagosh, Bagosh.
Osh Kosh Bagosh.
Osh Kosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
I like the way you make me laugh. I like the funny things you do. You got a style that's all your own. I like the Sprite in you. You make me want to smile. You know you make me sparkle too. You're such a kick I have around. I like the Sprite in you.
Sprite, the only one with Lyman, salutes the one and only Santa and the little bit of Santa in all of us.
I like the Sprite in you.
Dearfoams is knitting a special gift for the holidays, sweaters for your feet. When the wind is blowing and there's snow and sleet, come home to Dearfoams cozy sweaters for your feet. From all of us and our families too, Merry Dearfoams to you.
McDonald's Egg McMuffin. Sausage biscuit. Sausage biscuit with egg. Sausage McMuffin with egg. Bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit. Who's ready to take breakfast by the hand?
It's a very nice day here in New York. This morning, not bad. 52 degrees, a great day for parade. And you know, Teddy Roosevelt, the 26th president of the United States, was famous for his energy, for carrying a big stick, and for saying bully all the time. A new American musical about his life and times in the White House with his remarkable sister or daughter, Alice, has just opened on Broadway. It's called Teddy and Alice. And it's a blockbuster show. The finale of our first hour is just that. We're going to see Lynn Carew, Nancy Hume, Beth Fowler, and Ron Raines in the cast. And a number that's a real honest-to-goodness flag waver.
You may not want me, but the people do. By George, the country will not be run by you. Like it or not, I'm taking a shot. I swore to give my country all I've got. And that's what I'll do. The red, white, and blue has got an IOU from me. And I'll ask you to prepare your ears for four more years of my country, tis of thee, my country, tis of thee. And you bet I won't forget, it's your country, tis of thee, too. If elected when the votes have been cast, I'll build on the past and promise you a future built to last. To hold it in trust, to keep it or bust, to do whatever must be done, by George. And if they say I have to pay a high price for liberty, my price for liberty paid, I will, and stamp the bill, the price for your liberty paid. Now a lot of people say that I brag, I wave the flag, and I'll not say they lie, no, never. Till the day that I die, I won't deny, I'll be proud to wear the stars and stripes forever. And the hour that it falls from my hand, give me your word to let it not touch the ground for a moment. Keep all glory waving high, let it fly o'er this land for which it stands. Keep it flying for all to see, and let it fly from every home, every spire, every pole, and yes, my friends, in every heart, till we're part of one endeavor, which is to live and to die for one goal, one common goal, that this our land will fly the stars and stripes forever. I can hear you saying that I'm being jingoistic and dismissing what I've said. Why do people make a dirty word of jingoistic when I hear them? I see red. Yes, I'm seeing red and white and blue, the same red, white, and blue that you see. And I want the world to see it too, and I'll keep waving till they do see. I'll defend the country it was made for, and I will defend it unafraid. For freedom doesn't come for free. It's up to me and you to see it's paid for. Yes, sir. I wave the flag day and night. It's a great way to build up the biceps. If you want a good, solid right, grab a banner and follow me. Side by side, high and wide as you go, the stars and stripes forever. Anyone can try it, everybody follow me. Nothing to it, anyone can do it. All together, one, two, three. Two and four, and now you gotta go and wave it to the world to see. Wave it all your might now, bring your night down. Glory, hallelujah, what a sight now.
Sandra Santiago sings, 700 Clowns, and Spider-Man makes his first parade leap. Stay tuned to NBC's Emmy Award-winning coverage.
NBC's Thanksgiving Comedy Weekend continues Friday. Join the fun at Disney's Celebrity Circus with Tony Randall, Lisa Bonet, Malcolm Jamal Warner, and more of your favorite stars. Then call them slobs. Call them jerks. Just don't call them when you're in trouble. Police Academy, Friday.
For the holidays, this Christmas bear from Cash Liquidators, a $20 value free with a purchase of $50 or more. You'll never know what you'll find at Cash Liquidators, Green Bay and Shawnee.
I've been on my feet all day. Oh, how I've looked forward to this. Finally, I have a chance to relax and read my own mail. Like Prange Way's holiday discount sale book. It sure is full of hundreds of great buys. It says here, it's their biggest sale of the season. They're open today, 8 till 4, and tomorrow, 7 till midnight. I think I'll just walk on over. I better drive over. I sure wouldn't want to miss this sale. At Prange Way.
Honey, would you get my beige coat, please?
Make this a Christmas she'll cherish forever.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, honey, you're beautiful.
Surprise her with that special fur from the exclusive Christmas collection at Furs of Distinction Limited, Green Bay. You'll show her how much she means to you every time she touches its luxury, every time she looks her loveliest. Tell her you love her with a beautiful fur from our exclusive Christmas collection at Furs of Distinction Limited, downtown Green Bay.
From the staff of WLUK.
Happy Thanksgiving.
NBC's live coverage of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade continues with our host, Willard Scott.
And there's Macy's marvelous Jean McFadden and her gang of parade officials leading off our holiday celebration. It's only spectacular, that's all. The first of our 13 wonderful marching bands, Albertville, Alabama, one of my favorite towns. They were in the parade in 1983, and at the very last minute, an alternate, then he was a freshman, got to fill in for the show. Now he's a full-fledged senior, Scott Berry. It's a dynamite group. Albertville, check them out. They'll be here in a minute.
Maybe next time I can be directing the band. Our directors, Stacy Goss and Robert Killian, and the members of the Albertville High School Aggie Band think it's great that we were the first band to step off in today's parade.
Just dynamite. How do you like the head? It's me. Here come the Pilgrim man and woman to remind us of that very first Thanksgiving more than 350 years ago. It was celebrated by that brave little band of settlers up in Plymouth, Massachusetts. Their colony, the Plymouth Plantation, was just about as big as one New York City block. Of course, don't you ever forget the first settlers, the original troops, the Indians, who not only helped them survive that first year, but helped to feed them and helped start our great America that we know today. So our pilgrims are followed by a float saluting the American Indians. And this Thanksgiving week happens to also be American Indian Week. I've been trying to reach some smoke signals from that huge Indian headdress, but I'm not sure I've gotten the message. I'll check it out with my agent. But there's a beautiful woman in our canoe. She is Sandra Santiago, known as the viewers, of course, of Miami Vice's police detective Gina Calabrese. And when she says she's going to sing, let me tell you, I let her sing. Dynamite. Dynamite. He's got spiderweb rays coming out of his hands. He can cling to tall buildings. And he's looking for Octopus, the Green Goblin. Spider-Man, you know, is just a wimpy little guy named Peter Parker. He was bitten by a spider, and that gave him all the strange and wonderful powers of the spider. Ever since then, he's been tracking down and fighting the forces of evil. I hope he doesn't mistake me for a kingpin. I don't weigh 400 pounds. I'm getting close. I do have hair sometimes. Spider-Man is furnished by Marvel Entertainment Group, and he's marvelous. Just marvelous.
Rita Coolidge sings Higher and Higher. Jill Schultz skates with the Peanuts Gang. And the Woody Woodpecker Balloon bobs down Broadway when our parade continues live on NBC.
What can I give my teenager? She has a strange way of looking at things.
Isotoner gloves. Wow. I mean, like, why else have hands?
She always says, buy quality. What can I give her?
Oh, Isotoner gloves. Now there's a gift I can use for 20 or 30 years.
Isotoner gloves. You've got a great gift on your hands.
My grandma's the best grandma in the whole world.
Morning, John.
How's everything?
I wanted to get her something she'd really like.
Today's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
But who knows what to get for a grandma?
Introducing the American Express gift check. It lets the people you love choose a present they love.
So I send her this new gift check from American Express.
There you go, John.
Would you like that wrapped?
No, take it just like this.
She'll probably buy herself a cookbook or something.
It's from my grandson.
You are controlling the fastest train in the world, the most revolutionary machine on tracks, the incredible Super Turbo Train. So fast, it travels in scale beyond the speed of sound. So powerful, it can do what no other train can do, race up a wall defying gravity. Now, the ultimate, you streak upside down through the giant loop. You turn out the lights and you're in night glow, streamlining the darkness. Take control of the fastest train in the world, Super Turbo Train, new from Tyco, of course.
Lieutenant Scott at your service, sir, and ma'am, a merry heart. My beautiful friend is on a float right now riding downtown. She'll be back with us by the end of the parade. She's a lovely lady, one of my favorite people. You know, when this parade began back in the 1920s, high school bands couldn't fly in from all over the country. They didn't have airplane service for the most part. But Bergenfield, New Jersey is just across the river from Little New York City. And this is the 17th time a Bergenfield High School band has marched down Broadway on Thanksgiving Day. And the director is Frank Levy. And let's hear that band. Love it, love it, love it. Bergenfield, New Jersey, with a touch of jolly old England and a little Christmas music. May your days be merry and bright. I'll start crying in a minute. Hey, that was a fitting play on for the Macy Clipper. 54 feet long, a three-masted yard, the tallest mast, five stories high. And with her today is the Brigade of the American Revolution, 96 members of a national association that recreates the life and times of the common soldier of our war for independence. Going along with a sail down Broadway is actor Christopher Hewitt, known as Mr. Belvedere. Mr. Belvedere hasn't gone to college, but he's got a good group with him. The crew is revolting, Mr. Belvedere says. The crew is revolting. What a terrific float with this is. Oh, right in front of Macy's. Couldn't be better. Hello, Chief. I tip my hat to you, sir. The best. Happy Thanksgiving to one and to all. Bless you. Bless you, my children. Thank you. Hey, throw a little confetti our way. Fantastic. That's the best. That's the best. Thought they were looking for me. They're looking for a turkey. I guess they're hungry. They want something for Thanksgiving. What the heck? Give it a shot. Moving right along, as they say. This is where the fun really begins. I wish you could be here. As a matter of fact, you should be. Next year, make it a point. It's only the greatest parade in the world, that's all. It's in the greatest city in the world. It's just fun. This time of year is such a great thing. Going along with the parade for fun and games are hundreds of clowns and props like the Bell's jogging wheel and turkeys. You know, some of the floats in this parade just have to be part of it every single year. Now, this turkey that you're seeing right now is one of those. He first gobbled his way down Broadway 16 years ago. Of course, he gets his feathers preened and his makeup prepared every year. Looks gorgeous. Gets his levers and pulleys checked so that he can flap his wings, just like he's doing now. He's really got something to flap about this year because singer Rita Coolidge is riding with him higher and higher. Happy Thanksgiving, Rita. Thank you for the entertainment. Ah, here he comes. That son of a gun. That cat, that Garfield, that gigantic thing you see there. He's the fattest and the greediest of all the balloons. Do you know it takes more helium to inflate him than any of the others? Nearly 19,000 cubic feet. That's a lot of hot air even for me. And because he's so fat and with all that lighter-than-air helium, it takes 36, count them, 36 balloon handlers to keep him in the line of march. Garfield has what's described to you as 400 pounds of free lift. That means he can lift 400 pounds off the ground. Or me in a suitcase. So, if four kids weighing 100 pounds each tried to hold his guidelines, they couldn't keep him down. He'd fly off with them. Anyhow, 100-pound kids can't be balloon handlers. You've got to be at least 150 pounds to hold one of these lines. And all the handlers are volunteers who work at, guess what? Macy's. Garfield is furnished by United Media. We love you, Fat Cat.
There's lots more live on NBC. The Great American Small Dog Float with Burt Hart and one of the best high school marching bands in the country.
Hardnose Mrs. Hatcher. Talk fast, you can get.
Today we'll be reading chapters 3, 4.
You can never win her over.
Thanks, Judith. I'll do
this. Mrs. Hatcher had no pets. Forget the excuses, there's no way to reach her.
My homework flew out the bus window.
I didn't do it. Our only break was a substitute teacher.
In Mrs. Hatcher's absence, there will be no test.
When things got rough,
I'll never get it.
She made us stick to it.
She pushed.
I got it.
And pushed.
I knew you could do it.
This is DLT, fries, and cocoa from your third grade class.
The Danbury High School Marching Band is called the Hatters. That's because years ago, when everybody wore hats, guess what? They were made in Danbury, Connecticut. They fit a lot better in those days. Band director Bill Gates has these kids practicing every single afternoon for months. I mean for months. So here are the Hatters. Connecticut, thank you, thank you. Fortunately, Garfield the cat left a few minutes ago because here comes a dog. This fella even does tricks. You ought to see the size of the fleas on this fella. This shaggy coat is made from rope. This is the Great American Small Dog Float. Riding is the winner of the Small Dog Contest, Kay Lee, a schnauzer, owned by Miss Pat Taylor. And this winner is so small, you might not even see him. That one, there he is. Isn't that nice? Exiting the MC of the National Small Dog Debut Finale in Atlantic City is the one and only Burt Parks. And Burt has the perfect song for the contest. Good things come in small
packages. Kit and caboodle for just one miniature poodle. Good things come in small packages, ain't it the truth? Good things come in small packages, four seat forsooth. Good things come in small packages, like a brand new tooth. A little yellow buttercup, a butterfly that flutters up. Espresso in a tiny cup, and best of all, a little Westie pup. A pretty pink geranium, a cuddly Pomeranian. And nothing could be merrier than a Yorkshire Terrier. Good things come in small packages, as I said before. Good things come in small packages, sampled by the score. Good things come in small packages, here comes the big encore. There's honeybees and bonsai trees, dimples in a baby's ease, a tinsel on the Christmas tree, and a fluffy white Maltese, and a frisky Pekingese. And one more thing, if you please, may all these good things come your way on this Thanksgiving Day.
Next, the Oak Ridge Boys hear My Heartbeat and the Doodlebug as our live coverage of the parade continues.
Morning, honey.
When was the Magna Carta signed?
Spell meringue.
What's the symbol for oxygen?
Some parents believe kids have to be forced to learn.
Next.
Next.
True or false? A total eclipse is when Mars...
But with Talking Whiz Kids' computer-like keyboard, spelling, reading, music, and math can be fun.
Yes, you are right.
While we're out...
Name the five major food groups.
Something some parents still haven't learned. Talking Whiz Kid from Video Technology.
Grown-ups, like Osh Kosh, look Osh Kosh.
You can depend on AT&T Long Distance thanks to the remarkable people who put our equipment to the test.
I love wrecking things. This is a special laboratory. Here we create disasters. One disaster right after another. Why do we do all this? Once we understand how these things can destroy long-distance service, we can build equipment that'll stand up to it.
We're reaching further to bring your world closer.
Yeah, the storm's over.
AT&T, the right choice.
Hi, Defondas and Buckaroos. We're back in business again. 52 degrees. It's a great morning for a parade. Couldn't be better. They said it was going to rain, but ha, I'm the weatherman, I know. Here comes a whole gang of fun and a little bit of confusion, too. A little strawberry house surrounded by farmers and Huck Finns. And in the strawberry patch, there's a big rabbit. And to bring us some good old down-home sound, the fabulous Oak Ridge Boys. But hear my heart beat.
Got to know to give me some of that sweet love potion. Come on, honey, it's so easy. You got what it takes to please me. Long tan legs, big brown eyes, you're a first class ticket to paradise. Paradise. Mmm, I'm gonna put my arms around you, and I tell you what I'm gonna do.
the Elkridge Boys about the best thing in show business. Good music, good crackers. And we got a race going on here between the hare and the tortoise. And we all know that the tortoise is going to win slowly but surely. Here comes a guy who really runs my kind of race. I think I got a problem up here. Bear B, you go for it, Bear B, and giving him a real run for his money are those plump, little, juicy California raisins. Here comes the doodle bug. And don't you love the way she slithers when she walks? She's a favorite of our director, Dick Schneider, too. He slithers when he walks. And we think they make a perfect couple. I mean, just divine. I was the original Ronald, McDonald, and Bozo. Anytime I see a bunch of clowns, I go crazy. All the clowns you see in this parade are actually people who work for Macy's the rest of the year. Sometimes they're clowns inside, too. They volunteer to do this because they love it. They really do. You don't know how much fun this is. Although some of them had to maybe second thoughts about it when they got up this morning at 3 o'clock to get their fake noses to put on. But once they're rollicking down Broadway, once the touch of showbiz, they love it. I mean, love it. The largest band in today's parade is from J.M. Tate High School near Pensacola, Florida. 241 members, and the directors are Joe Hooten and Curtis Redway. And you're going to see why they're known as the show band of the South.
Cabbage Patch Kids have fun with the Rags to Riches Kids. Kermit the Frog leaps over our parade, and the Sweet Adeline sings, so stay tuned. The telecast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by Isotoner brand gloves for women. You've got a great gift on your hands. By the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler. And by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
First day of work.
Well, wish me luck.
You'll do fine.
Wanna be on time.
Hey, Bill, wanna go fishing?
Nope, I'm going to work.
Wanna make a good impression?
I hear there's a new kid starting today.
Oh, I hope he's cute. We're open in a few minutes,
what
sir.
What if they think it's a little late to start a new profession? You got what it takes, you know it's true.
You're real.
Bet you'll show them a trick or two.
Let's see, that's three bacon, egg, and cheese biscuits, one egg McMuffin, two sausage muffins with egg, and one large OJ.
Are you sure you never did this before?
Thank you. Come again.
How'd it go?
I don't know how they ever got along without me.
Well, I could have told them that.
Spell meringue.
What's the symbol for oxygen?
Next.
Next.
Nothing turns a child Next. Off to learning faster than being forced into it.
Next.
Next.
Talking Whiz Kid turns children on to learning. It talks them through spelling, music, vocabulary, math, and lets kids know when they've learned their lessons well.
Yes, you are right.
Talking Whiz Kid, the computer-like learning machine that makes learning fun. Talking Whiz Kid from Video Technology.
5,000 people participating in the parade, not watching in it. The Cabbage Patch Kids, part of them, and they had their playground today. Did you get something for me? A little old apple thing. Hey, the Cabbage Patch Kids are out the best in the business. We appreciate them so much in the new NBC series. That's my favorite network. And, of course, Coleco's favorite little fellows. So join us for fun and games. It's always a good time. And also, stay tuned. There's more to come. It's exciting. These girls play street smart orphans we got right here. All of them will sing and dance and act as well. They are part of the group Kimiko Gelman, Bridget Michelle, Keisha Campbell, Laka Nagar, and Heidi Ziegler. They're the best. Gang, that's dynamite. That's fabulous act. And here is a favorite, Woody Woodpecker. Some of us older kids, and you know who you are. You grew up with this cartoon character. He got the first laugh on us. That's going to make you feel old. 47 years ago. Happy birthday to Easy. We'll get you. Oh, hold it. Hold it. Knock it off. This guy is a laugh a minute. Anyhow, Universal City Studios furnished him to us, and all the younger kids can grow up with him and know him and love him like we all did. Would you knock it off? Woody. Somebody get that bird. Woody is 75 feet tall. He's got his own flock of 40 balloon handlers dressed in Woody look-alike costumes to keep him in line. Get out of here. time is it? It's howdy doody time. And he and his partners, Buffalo Bob and Flip, Woody, when you get that bird out of here. They're riding back into town on the Carson City Stagecoach, pulled by two mighty Clydesdales, furnished by King Features. Now, this rig comes from the Crazy Horse Ranch, way out west, partner, in Watchung, New Jersey. America's great cities, and I mean that, Carlisle, Pennsylvania, sent a van to this parade exactly 20 years ago, and they've got a 1967 banner that they're displaying to prove it. This time, the band that's known as the Big Green Machine has 196 members and is directed by David Rohr.
The Rockettes kick and Emmanuel Lewis rides a snail when we continue.
The miles, that's AT&T.
This is my friend Jenny. She's real sick. She had to go away to see the doctors at the big hospital. Her mommy and daddy went with her, and they're staying at Ronald McDonald's house. Lots of other families are staying there, too.
So everyone feels a little better. I guess being together is what makes Ronald McDonald's house so special. You know, special. Like my friend Jenny.
Unbelievable. Even the sun's beginning to come out. It's perfect. You should have hired a weatherman years ago, Schneider, to do this parade. You know how snow snails can be sometimes? Say that fast 10 times. Here's one snail who's keeping up with the pace of the parade. He's being egged on by that bundle of energy, that powerhouse, Emmanuel Lewis, television's own Webster. roses a rose by any other name would smell as sweet. Here comes the Carteret Marching Mariners, and they're from Beaufort. That's down in North Carolina. That's about as far east as you can get before you drop off towards Cape Hatteras and move on out to the continental shelf. I mean, the Atlantic Traffic Rose is terrific. It is Tracy Rose, a drum major with the band Dynamite.
Live on NBC, Barbie and the Rockers reach for the stars. The Betty Boop balloon makes the scene, and Bobby Vinton celebrates Santa.
Here comes fun on wheels. Tyco Turbo Hoppers. These sons of guns pack turbocharged engines. With you at the radio controls, there ain't no place they can't go. Turn them, and they slip under, over, around the darndest places. Send them cannonballing off a cliff. Yahoo! There's no stopping them. Want more speed? Give it a blast of turbo power. If it's the one and only Tyco Turbo Hopper, it's a winner. Get the real Turbo Hoppers, only from Tyco RC.
I'm up to my ears in softness. You can be too with me. Snuggle Fabric Softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive. With me, clothes feel so soft. Smell, cover fresh. And they're static free. Socks don't stick, clothes don't cling. For a wash that's snuggly soft as can be, try me.
Snuggle Fabric Softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive.
Can you say Osh Kosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say Osh Kosh Bagosh. No. I will try to. Osh Kosh Bagosh. Osh Kosh. Bagosh. Bagosh, Bagosh, Bagosh. Osh Kosh Bagosh.
Osh Kosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
You know, Kermit the Frog finally got away from Miss Piggy just long enough to leap down our parade route. Actually, this green fellow furnished by Jim Henson Productions, some young upstart production company I've never heard of. I'd learn how to pronounce it. They're now making the 11th Thanksgiving appearance, probably giving thanks for being a frog this year, not a turkey. Anyway, this is all homely. Jimmy, what a thrill.
Oh, it's very nice to be back with you again. After 30 years ago, when did we start together?
I said one of the great moments of my career when I believe the first time Kermit and I ever appeared together was on Barn Party on Channel 4 many years ago.
That's right. That's right.
I understand. Kermit, you look younger every day. Jimmy, you... Anyway, Ed Finkelstein, chairman of Macy's, has a special award for Kermit and his years of service to this parade and the country.
Well, thanks, Willard. And just as Hollywood has the Oscar, we have the Rolly Award. And Jim, I'm proud to present this one to you and Kermit, and thank you for 11 years of great parades with us.
All right, can I thank you? Thank you. Listen, it's to be immortalized in a large balloon about 75 feet tall and filled with gas is one of the great thrills of my life, and I wish everybody out there could have this same exciting thrill, and it would be a wonderful parade if they did. And Willard would make a great balloon, too, right?
I'm ready, Jimmy, and thank you, Ed. That's our Rolly Award, and thank you so much. It's the best in the business. While we don't have your balloon ready for you, we're all set for a bigger than life, hopefully someday.
We don't have your balloon ready, and you're already bigger than life, and your enthusiasm for the parade. For 7 years, you've done a great job, rain or shine, in reporting to millions watching at home and which is why we have this surprise Rolly Award for you two.
Thank you. Thank you. That's terrific. Thank you so much. We really appreciate the institution. And I'm being with you guys really makes me proud. And Kermie, let's do lunch.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay. Thank you. I think they shut us up. That's great. Thanks.
Really,
what a treat.
Watch you in the morning.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Will.
Good. Some people coming. Doll named Barbie, don't you? We're having lunch this afternoon. But if you've got a little girl in your house, you probably do. Or if you were a little girl anytime since she first appeared 28 years ago. How about that? Well, on this flashy float, Barbie and her friend Ken have formed a group with Derek, Dana, Diva, and Dee Dee. And they're known as the Barbie and the Rockers. And they're furnished by Mattel, and with them are a group of 24 young performers known as the DA, the Theater and Dance Alliance. And here they are, reaching for the stars. Thank you, Barbie. Thank you so much. That was a good group you brought with us. How about that? Here comes our NBC camera crew. Don't they look terrific? Never look better. Welcome back. You're in this parade again forever, forever and ever. Those magnificent men and women in their flying machine, the Macy Flyer, a blue sky kind of an airplane with a float furnished by Trans World Airlines. And it's escorted by a really lot of hot pilots in aviator costumes worthy of Snoopy and the Red Baron. At the cockpit is Bobby Benton. And on the runway are all of the Polo Day's folk dancers. Bobby's song, of course, plays that Santa's got to be full of
it. She's jolly as can be. Riding on his sleigh with gifts for you and me. Santa must be Polish, all dressed in red and white. Slipping down the chimney while you're asleep at night. So it's your
Loring
sings to her dad, McDonald's All-American High School band marches by, and Patrick Swayze on horseback when the live parade continues.
I'm so nervous about what to give her. She's so fashionable.
Isotoner gloves. Designer clothes for my hands.
She's so hard to buy for. Everything has to go with everything.
Ooh, Isotoner gloves. They fit perfectly. They match Tootsie.
Isotoner gloves. You've got a great gift on your hands.
Or try caffeine-free Diet Coke. Same great taste as Diet Coke without the caffeine.
Just for the taste of me, Diet Coke.
Spell meringue.
What's the symbol for oxygen?
Next.
Next.
Nothing turns a child Next. Off to learning faster Next. Than being forced into it.
Next.
Next.
Talking Whiz Kid turns children on to learning. It talks them through spelling, music, vocabulary, math, and lets kids know when they've learned their lessons well.
Yes, you are right.
Talking Whiz Kid, the computer-like learning machine that makes learning fun. Talking Whiz Kid from Video Technology.
We are back in a real Law and Order man here. Actor Patrick Swayze, he made it down Broadway in his trusty steed, just like he told Mary Hart that he would. It's stupendous. It's the greatest show on earth. The coming to town with this circus is one of the greatest gals on earth, Gloria Loring. Now, a lot of you knew her as Liz Chandler on Days of Our Lives. But that was her first acting job. Before that, she was a singer and musician who's written many songs. Gloria Loring is going to sing a song of her father's, a special song she wrote for her father. Thanksgiving, Gloria, to your dad, too. That was lovely. Hey, you saw the big wheel? That's called a penny farthing just a minute ago. It was made in England many years ago. How about this character? He's one of my favorites and has been, I guess, for many, many years now. This is the one, the only, the really big shoe, Ronald McDonald. Incidentally, this is the first acrobatic balloon that I believe we've ever had. If you don't count Kermit the Frog. Anyhow, you can see that this clown is doing a handspring. Now, that's a 68-foot handspring. That's a big handspring. And at the same time, he's holding a bunch of 10-foot balloons, furnished by, guess what? Good old McDonald. And going along with Ronald are a team of 50 balloon handlers dressed in the famous clown's colors, red, yellow, and white. Hi, Ronnie. McDonald and more of his famous clown friends. And I'm very partial to old Ronald. He was one of my favorite friends from the very beginning. The best group, I think, as far as music is concerned, in all America. One of the greatest magnetic groups that's ever put together in such a short period of time, you're about to see. The McDonald's All-American Marching Band. 104 of the country's most talented young musicians. Two from high schools from every state in the Union. One from the District of Columbia and Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. And when you hear them play today, this will be about the second or third time they've ever played together. They only met about a week ago. And this whole group was put together by one of the most fabulous band people ever to be on this earth. He is, and I'm telling you, the one, the only Dr. William Foster from Florida A&M University.
And 300 Boy Scouts give the world a little love when our Emmy Award-winning coverage continues.
On an all-new Our House,
I made the team.
Jesse falls for David's coach.
Another date?
But will team pressure tear them apart?
You quit the team.
Sunday.
It's an all-new Unsolved Mysteries with host Robert Stack.
You may be able to help solve a mystery.
The real-life case of a Grand Canyon disappearance following Beverly Hills Bunce. Sunday.
Discover what honest-to-goodness shopping style can be at The Avenue. The magic is real at The Avenue.
If you can do this, or this, or this, you can load a Fuji drop-in load camera. Fuji drop-in load cameras are the easiest 35mm cameras in the world to load. And if you want to take a perfectly exposed, sharply focused picture, all you have to do is this.
Visit Valley Camera in Green Bay and Appleton.
The road to savings starts at your Pontiac Pace Center. Pontiac Bonneville, named one of the top 10 cars of the year by Car and Driver magazine. Drive it for Pontiac excitement. Buy it for Pace Center savings. Pontiac 6000. Pontiac made it exciting. Now we make it even more affordable. Hurry, Wisconsin. Buy now, save now. The road to excitement starts at your Pontiac Pace Center.
Eleven's Disney special today at 3.
It's a a beautiful day, 55 degrees. The sun has even coming out, and this year America's been celebrating the bicentennial of our marvelous Constitution. And the parade marks the note of that fabulous event with two of America's great leaders, Benjamin Franklin, you know him, the framer of that noble document, along with General George Washington, the father of our country and our first president. And here is the President of the United States, Ronald Reagan. Happy Thanksgiving, Mr. President.
Thank you, Willard. I'm happy to join you for a moment and happy to be with all the families watching this morning. This is one of those telescope days in our lives. You know how if you reverse a telescope and look through the wrong end, you see things in the distance smaller and smaller. Well, that's how we look back today at all our Thanksgivings through the years, especially to those of our childhood. For many of you children watching, this Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade will be a part of your memories of Thanksgiving in years to come. We've celebrated this holiday in our country for more than 3.5 centuries. And just as that first small group of pilgrim settlers gathered to ask the Lord's blessing and give thanks, so do we today. On this, my 7th Thanksgiving in the White House, I'm very grateful to be with Nancy and the rest of my family, and we want to wish all of you a happy Thanksgiving. And now, let the parade continue with an outstanding American, Ben Vereen, and the Boy Scouts of America. Their song expresses a wish we all share, to make this world a little better.
To be a solution, how to make a bright today. What do we do?
We got to
give a little love, have a little hope, make this world a little better. Try a little more, harder than before, we'll do what we can do together. Oh, 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 we can really make it better.
Worries on our mind, got the troubles on our shoulders. Sometimes it seems so much what we go through, but maybe if we take the time to understand each other, we can learn to make it right. What do we do? We've got to
give a little love, have a little hope.
There she is, one of my idols, Betty Boop, that band of the 1930s. Now, for the third year in a row, she's riding her crescent moon right down Broadway. Said sometimes the lady has a mind of her own, we all know that, about what she's going, about which way she's going. She has 40, count of 40 escorts to keep her in line, politely, but firmly. Furnished by King Features, Ms. Boop is not exactly a slip of a girl, you know. It's true her measurements, get this, are 34, 24, 36. Bah, 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 boom. But that's feet, not inches. She can lift 390 pounds off the ground right now. Hey, that's my kind of woman, all right.
Felicia Rashad of The Cosby Show sings about her favorite time of year. The famous Radio City Music Hall Rockettes do what they're famous for when the parade carries on live on NBC.
Grown-ups, like Osh Kosh, look Osh Kosh.
Can bring the thrill of real stock car racing into your own backyard with Tyco radio control, or bring home the speed and skill of Indy car racing with Tyco radio control. And there's more. These Tyco cars are turbo powered, turbo stockers and turbo Indy cars, scale speeds up to 260 miles per hour. And when you need it, hit your turbo power to make the pass. Nothing else even comes close. Turbo stockers and turbo Indy cars, new only from Tyco RC.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Welcome home, Rich.
Make this
you
world a better place.
Oh, yes!
If you can.
Now, every time you use MasterCard, we'll donate money to 6 worthy causes. So use MasterCard and help make a difference.
Ready to go to Grandma? Good.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Choose to make a difference. Choose MasterCard.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. The sun is out, 55 degrees. What a great day for a Macy's Day Thanksgiving parade. This float that you're going to look at right now is a comic book spectacular come to life. It's the super city of the Marvel Universe, furnished, of course, by Marvel Entertainment Group. Scared there for a minute. I love a happy ending. That worked out pretty good. You know, the only way I can get into this act at all with all these great bands and high school bands performing here is to change hats. So I've done just that. This is my Catamount Marching Band. Catamount Marching Band hat from Dalton, Georgia, Deborah Norville's hometown. I think Deborah was in this band when she was in high school. If you watch Sunrise, you know Deborah's a lovely, lovely, fine to see new lady. And our director is Jim McClure. Check out the act.
And Linus of the Peanuts Gang ice skate with Jill Schultz. The Superman balloon flies high, and the man everybody's waiting for, Santa Claus, when the live fun continues.
I like the way you make me laugh. I like the funny things you do. You gotta stop, it's all your own.
only one with Lyman, salutes the one and only Santa and the little bit of Santa in all of us. I like the Sprite in
you. What can I give my teenager? She has a strange way of looking at things.
Isotoner gloves. Wow. I mean, like, why else have hands?
She always says, buy quality. What can I give her?
Oh, Isotoner gloves. Now there's a gift I can use for 20 or 30 years.
Isotoner gloves. You've got a great gift on your hands.
Again, we invite you to the Big Apple. Come see us this time of the year. It's the best and most beautiful and exciting time of the year for New York City. And we've got a float celebrating it all, furnished with the New York Daily News. In the middle of that miniature Manhattan, we see all sorts of skyscrapers and bridges and one of the city's bright stars, Felicia Rashad, who shines on NBC's The Cosby Show as Claire Huxtable, a beautiful, charming lady, a big fan of Felicia. She's standing as she sings about her favorite time of the year. What a lovely lady. What a lovely lady. Felicia Rashad, thank you. On board the Harold Spare Express train, the Long Island Banjo Society, and a fabulous lady, Pia Zadora. She was born right here in New York City and began her show business career with the help of her Christmas shopping list. She's going to be a little song, do a song for you. Ready? I'll get it. Hometown girl, the crowd loves her, and she loves her New York. Here's the man now with the nickname, and I love it, the Heidi Tidies from Virginia Polytechnic Institute, VBI. Love those turkeys in Blacksburg, Virginia. Their director is Wallace Easter. And here's the band commander, Brian Heck.
Band in the early days, so the band became known as the Heidi Tidies. This year, 21 of the 99 Heidi Tidies are women, and we've all marched a long way, baby. We're proud to have been invited to perform in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Thank you.
faster than a speeding bullet. You know who this guy is. And this is going to make you feel older, too. He is celebrating his 50th anniversary as a comic book hero as well. The longest balloon in the parade, 104 feet in length, 34 feet wide, mild-mannered Clark Kent. If he gets any wider, he won't be mistaken for a bird or a plane anymore. He'll look like Willard Scott, the weatherman. Thank you, DC Comics, and thank you, Clark Kent, for appearing in phone booths all over America, changing your clothes. Superman.
Balloon skates down Broadway. Elena Reed of 227 and Mama's Boy Bruce White join the parade when we come back.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Mr. Martin.
Hi. How was the dance?
Great.
All the cute guys are going to McDonald's.
Can we go, Dad?
Sure.
When did she start noticing boys?
What a goober.
There weren't any other men in her life.
Mark Cassie likes you.
I was the only one.
He's gonna be a McDonald's.
Seems like just yesterday she climbed on my knee, saying, Daddy, won't you go to McDonald's with me?
Dad, you're not coming in.
No, no. I'm not even hungry.
Okay.
Betty Lou just got a gift. Foot soothing Dearfoams, the gift that soothes.
Betty Lou.
Foot soothing deer foams for Christmas.
The thrill of off-road racing is coming home. It's Raisin Hoppers Electric Racing. You get the jump on the competition. Your Raisin Hopper blasts full bore up Monster Mountain. You dive fearlessly over the top and cut him off as you blast for the boulders. Then you squeeze him out and leave him up a creek. You don't dare back off even when you want to most, because winning off-road takes skill and guts, especially when it's Raisin Hoppers. Raisin Hoppers Electric Racing. New from Tyco, of course.
Hey, we're back in business right on our platform, and you see it all happening behind us and on your television screens at home. And the Live Oak High School Band from Morgan Hill, California is here. And their director is Mike Rubino. They're only fantastic, that's all. Fantastic. high school band from Morgan Hill, California. And I've got to tell you, they did go to China. They were invited by the People's Republic, and they were a hit. You know, back to medieval times now, and I wonder if they had landladies for their clock towers in those days. Anyhow, we do. We had that terrific landlady, Rose, in the NBC series 227. She is Elena Reed. And Elena has sung in many New York nightclubs, and today she's singing right here on Broadway. Elena Reed with We'll Be Together.
Well, the 17th to have you as my guide in my life. My love is playing first in your name. We'll be together, we'll be together tonight. We'll be together, baby.
Elena, thank you so much. And now there's Jesse Witherspoon from our house. And of course, she's really actress Deidre Hall. And she's traded up from her house to a castle. Not bad. The knight in shining armor, ready to rescue the lovely lady in the clock tower, was the star of Mama's Boy. But you probably know Bruce White's best as the scruffy plainclothes detective Mike Belker in Hill Street Blues. We love our Hill Street Blues. Today we got him out of those plain clothes and into a good old song. Thou's well, thou witty.
Thou swell, thou witty, thou sweet, thou grand. Wouldst kiss me pretty, wouldst hold my hand. Both thine eyes are cute too, what they do to me. Hear me holler, I choose a sweet lollapalooza in thee. I feel so rich in a hut for two, two rooms and kitchen. I'm sure would do, give me just a plot of, not a lot of land. And thou swell, thou witty, thou grand. If you got any dragons that you wanna have killed, I'll put out their fire and ground them. If you got any castles that you wanna have built, I'll build them with the moat around them. Take it from this night of nights. Recently dubbed a Bruce of Whites. To thee my life I would devote. Cause baby, I dig you the moat. Woods kiss me pretty. Woods hold my hand. How swell, how witty, how grand.
Next, the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes, followed by the cutest giant whale in the world, Baby Shamu, right here live on our Emmy Award-winning coverage.
It's NBC's Thanksgiving Comedy Weekend, Sunday, with all new episodes of Family Ties and My Two Dads. Then it's a special night for Night Court, when Dan gets a secret ailment.
Who ordered the two dozen raw oysters?
A special Sunday Night Court, followed by those men in shining polyester.
Excuse me?
It's Beverly Hills Bunce, a special night of comedy, Sunday.
If your insulation isn't keeping the heat inside, you need some energy-saving advice from the outside. Wisconsin Power and Light. Meeting your energy needs, and then some.
Every year about now, we all begin to feel we're losing the handle on the holidays. But there's so much to do and so little time to do it in. Thank goodness for Prangies. Prangies is the complete department store with more to choose from. Salespeople right there to help you. So that whole business about finding just the right gift gets easier because it's all right there for you in one place. Giving a gift from Prangies is, well, getting one's even better. At Prangies.
All day.
All night.
ShopKo's open 24 hours during our incredible three-day sale with great holiday buys like Kodak VHS videotape, just $2.29 after rebate.
Wow.
GTE's push-button phone, only $9.99.
Jeez.
And Cabbage Patch Kids, just $14.99 after rebate.
Ooh.
So shop all day and shop all night.
We're open all night, Friday and Saturday and Sunday till midnight.
Happy holidays to you.
It's a Wonderful Life, today at 4.
Hey, you know, we talk about New York City with love and affection because this is the greatest time of the year. Come visit this great Gotham. And after the parade today, about five of our high school bands are going to go over, march perhaps, over to Radio City Music Hall and see the magnificent Christmas Spectacular. There's something for everyone in this show, and this is one of the great things to see in New York at this time of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, those fabulous Rockettes kicking and dancing and singing, all 36, with a medley of Christmas hits. You're going to love this. Boy, I tell you, that still takes your breath away. I don't care how many times you see it, that's the best. You've heard of a rocking chair and a rocking horse. Now make way for a rocking lobster. And of course, if you're in a soap opera, I guess you're used to fantasy. Michael Damian, who stars in The Young and the Restless, sings a Christmas song while riding on this undersea crustacean. It's a great day for parade, in case you haven't guessed. It's gorgeous, 55 degrees, and the sun is out in Manhattan. The first time a band from Greenbrier High School in Lewisburg, West Virginia, where the beautiful Greenbrier River flows. That's the first time they've ever been in the parade, and the whole county helped to chip in to get the band here. The director is Jeff Bryant, and here are the Spartans. That's Lewisburg, West Virginia. Boy, I tell you, Dick, since we bought you glasses, your shots are getting better. We should have brought in some glasses years ago. Somebody would have thought of that. Everybody loves Pedwood. SeaWorld sent these to us. Good morning, sir.
Hi, how you doing?
What's the names again?
These are Magellanic penguins called Pete and Penny.
What's your name?
Ed Neugebauer.
I love SeaWorld. It's one a boy and one a girl?
Well, you can't tell right now just by looking at these birds whether they're
men. They tell. That's all that counts.
Hopefully.
Okay. And they come to the Straits of Magellan, down south.
That's correct.
Good thought. Hey, on this boat furnished by SeaWorld, you're going to see some people who wish that they were penguins. They're going to teach us the penguin hop, it says here. And with them is Judy Kay, soon to be seen on Broadway in Phantom of the Opera.
There's a dance from the Antarctic that isn't to be missed. More elegant than any waltz. And more fun than the twist. And when at last you see it, you know you won't refuse. All you need is your tuxedo and a pair of dancing shoes. Hop in place and turn it back. Move your belly in and out. Then you without a doubt, you're doing the penguin hop. Shake your tail just once or twice. Slide your feet across the ice. Black and white looks very nice for doing the penguin hop. Going under zero is normal. When you're going, just remember that everything is strictly normal. Step to this Antarctic jewel. You'll agree. Once you try it, I know you'll be doing the penguin hop. Doing the penguin hop. Doing the penguin hop. Going under zero is no. You're going, just remember that everything is strictly formal. Everything is strictly formal. Thousands dressed in formal wear, hopping in the frosty air. On the rocks, there's no rock care for doing the penguin hop. Step to this Antarctic jewel, you'll agree that it is cool. Once you try.
Thing I could handle that, but that looks good to me if you want to lose some weight. And here's a youngster who tried but couldn't do the penguin hop just like me. It's two-year-old baby Shamu, and this is the balloon version of the real-life baby Shamu, the killer whale born at SeaWorld in Orlando, Florida. That real whale is now weighing in at about 1,500 pounds. That's nice. I'm comfortable with that. And is about 12 feet long. That's only about a fifth as long as our high-flying baby Shamu whale balloon here. Look at that 32-foot smile. Now, she doesn't look like a killer to me, does she? Do you? Look at her. She's smiling, she's happy. My kind of whale.
The Peanuts gang on a skating rink with Jill Schultz, a great new Snoopy balloon, and some characters from Grimm's fairy tales come to life when we carry on.
Gus, Jack.
What's up, Cinderella?
Surprise.
That's me.
That's you.
That's Gus.
That's us.
When you buy a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates, you'll get something extra. Either a free Gus or Jack, the two adorable mice from Walt Disney's classic movie Cinderella, now playing in theaters everywhere. They make great gift decorations, fun ornaments, and cuddly play pals. You can get either Gus or Jack with a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates.
And happy holidays from Jack, from Gus, and us.
Can you say Osh Kosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say Osh Kosh Bagosh. No.
I will try to ask us again.
Osh Kosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
Oi! Dummy, get Christmas brighter! You need the Energizer!
Do right, the extraordinary Energizer!
Stuff these in your stockings! Plant these by your tree! This battery has the most energy!
Do right, the extraordinary Energizer!
Santa?
Oi!
Laboratory tests prove in most devices, Energizer lasts longer than any other battery.
For energy, remember me! New Energizer! Oi!
Oh, hi! It's me, Snuggle Dryer Sheets. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive. I get clothes static free. Listen, no static electricity. And they're cuddle up fresh. Get clothes snuggly soft and static free with me.
Try Snuggle Fabric Softener and easy to snap off sheets. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive.
Whoever said this parade was for the birds? Right, Woodstock? The Peanuts gang loves winter fun, so they needed a winter wonderland for a skating rink for the parade. Macy's designer, Manny Bass, must have planned it with Charlie Brown because the float, furnished by the Metropolitan Life Company, has everything the gang could ever wish for, even Snoopy's doghouse. And our skating star, Jill Schultz, joins Charlie Brown, Lucy, and Lux. Just in case you missed it, that is Teflon that Joe was skating on. Teflon. Snoopy and all the gang, and it's the greatest beagle in America would be flying today. We thought so, a nice day like this. This is the new improved Snoopy balloon. And with sound effects on my dad. He's been laughing all the way down Broadway. Furnished by United Media, Snoopy is 60. Hi, Snoopy. I'm laughing. 62 feet tall. That's about 62 times as tall as the average beagle. He's skating on 14-foot blades and wearing a stocking cap 30 feet long. And a matching 50-foot red-green scarf. He'll never lose those in the snow. Snoopy, you're a jewel. We love you. Takes 34 leashes to guide Snoopy, and all of his handlers wear stocking caps with Woodstocks perched on top, just like some of the famous weathermen that I know. Bolstering the flying beagle with music is the Southport High School Marching Cardinal Band. They're from Indianapolis, Indiana, and their band director is James Spurr.
Giant balloon, the lovable bear called Snuggle, makes his first appearance. The Osmond boys sing Jingle Bells, and Santa Claus starts the season to be jolly. Straight ahead and live on NBC.
Every day, over 30 million AT&T calls go through on the first try. Thanks to a remarkably intelligent network that forecasts traffic, anticipates tie-ups, and determines the quickest way around them. All in less time than it takes to dial. The AT&T network, you can call it the mastermind of long distance.
Glad I got through.
We're reaching further to bring your world closer. AT&T, the right choice.
One cold winter's eve, Bertie and Grimace wandered McDonald land in search of...
a gift for Ronald.
Got any bright ideas?
When lo and behold, a little star hopped from the heavens and twinkled down to earth.
Look, Grimace!
Ooh, maybe we can catch it.
And so they did.
You'll make the perfect gift for Ronald.
The little star was wrapped and ribboned and given, but...
oh, dear me.
Twinkle, it didn't.
You see, Bertie and Grimace, a star can never belong just to me. It belongs way up high for everyone to see. So let's wish him home where it'll twinkle and glow.
And so they did as they stood in the snow.
Look, the star's back at home in the sky. Good as new. And I have the best gift of all. Friends like you.
Happy holidays from McDonald's.
Hey, rub-a-dub-dub, 3 men in a tub. We got some action down there. Take a look at that. Here's one of the new additions to our activity for this Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade with a 55-degree reading now and the sun out. How sweet it is. Some of the biggest names in show business in a tub. Usually you think of this as a tangle web, but these are happy folk. Gail Brown, David Forsythe, and Ed Fry. Steady as you go, guys. They're NBC's finest, and we're proud. People from Broadway, another touch of show business here. A lot of the fun, a lot of the action, a lot of the color, the excitement of our Macy's Day Parade. Dr. Joyce Brothers came along just a minute ago. We waved to her on Mother Goose. Got it now, Santa's trolley. How sweet it is. That's the kind of trolley that ran in New York about a century ago. It's taking boys and girls to Santa Land at Macy's Herald Square. There's a boy and girl in that group looks very familiar to us. And take a look at that. In the back, hello, John Tesh. Hello, Mary Hart.
Hello, Willard Scott. We have missed you all morning.
What are you doing throwing me over for a younger man?
Well, he has a little more hair, Willard.
Well, that's okay. I guess that's just John. I mean, you do have a contract, and I sort of have to go.
You know what? I'm going to ditch him, though, in a second and come join you.
Well, I hope so, because I'm that awful lonely up here. I've been alone for an hour. I don't like that. Yes, but this is a whole new generation. I don't know if you know it or not, but I like the lady that I'm standing next to. I'm snuggling with my friend Mary Hart when you watch Snuggles the Bear. Isn't he lovely?
He's adorable. I like to talk like Snuggles and snuggle with you, Willard.
I didn't know you were an actor. Son of a gun. You had me fooled there. I guess he's as cubby as a 58-foot bear could be. This Snuggle character is furnished by Lieber Brothers. Yeah, you know the Lieber Brothers, folks.
Well, I know them personally. Have for years.
I use their products all the time.
What are you wearing?
Huh? You like that hat?
Oh, you smell great, too.
Lieber Brothers.
All right.
Leave her alone, brother.
And, Willard, here comes the last of our marching band.
There's something tied to that string. I'll bet you $50, Mary.
You know, it is so... There's Snuggle floating higher and higher. It looks like he's trying to get away. He knows it's the end of the parade route.
And the last leaves of autumn, dude. That was a nice shot, Jake.
Here is the last of our marching bands, Willard. All 13 have made it through the parade route.
And you know, to raise money for their trip to New York from their hometown of Winchester, Kentucky, this George Rogers Clark High School band staged a 24-hour play-a-thon. So band director Jeff Wood says this is going to be duck soup after having played 24 hours straight. Let's hear the band.
I could go for duck soup.
We'll be right back. about that time, Merry Thanksgiving, make way for Christmas and Santa Claus coming into the North Pole straight down Broadway. You know, Merry, 1924, when this celebration began, it was called originally the Macy's Christmas Parade.
Well,
Miller,
even though it's now called Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, it really has become, for the whole country, the official start of the Christmas season, and this is what kids are waiting for.
You betcha. The best. It's the best. And to show you the spirit of Christmas, I have a copy of my newly published book, O Willard's Down Home Stories, and I want you to have it.
Thank you so much, and I know America is your neighborhood.
Thank you.
All of America.
That's a plug. I had to do that. I couldn't resist. It's almost that exciting time now that everybody's waited for, the moment for which we have been here all morning long. And you know what that moment is.
I see the reindeer. I know we're getting close. Look at those people cheering and waving. Do you know they, after having had the chance to ride the entire parade route, nobody has fallen asleep. Nobody seems to have gotten bored. Everybody is well behaved, and they are having a
And how about the weather, my love? I mean, do I or do I not come up number one in your book?
Willard, just
hey,
there he is.
Look who's there. Fair Noel, Father Christmas. Santa Claus, I love you. I want Mary Hart in my stocking for Christmas, and if you hear me.
I don't know if you'll fit into mine, Willard.
You look pretty good in your stocking place, sir. I watch this every night.
You know, I wonder, if Santa really has the time to come down and do this early. I don't know how I managed to get his act together for Christmas.
Because he knows a good thing. He says, I wouldn't miss the Macy's Day Parade for anything in this world.
Yeah.
Then I start to work. Now it's fun.
You know, when you said at the beginning of the parade that this was one of the most exciting, if not the most exciting day of your life, I had no idea. I have watched this parade for years and years, and to really be here is one of the most exciting things. You are right.
I know you mean that as I do. It's been great. Mary, how'd you enjoy your ride down Broadway? Was
that
fun too?
Aside from this left arm about to fall off and the smile needing surgical, surgical removal, I feel great.
Well, you sure look good. Practice makes perfect. You better practice walking 2.5 miles because I'm going to have a braid of knee in here before it's all over.
You know what? I want to be the handler for the Willard Scott balloon next time.
I want to see if we can work that out. Thank you for everything you've done. The audience has been great. Our crew, our producers, Mary, I love you with all my heart.
You know what? Let's do it again. How about tomorrow?
I'm ready. Sign me up. Merry Christmas and Happy Thanksgiving.
Have a Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanks for everything.
Hotel accommodations for some NBC guests of this program were furnished by the Omni Berkshire Place Hotel, Manhattan's green and civilized oasis, in exchange for this announcement. For reservations, call toll-free 1-800-THE-OMNI. The telecast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by AT&T, the right choice. By Osh Kosh Bagosh.